Alright, this is the second run. It's gonna fly pretty low this time. Following down a little bit so he can nose dive in a little. See how he's nose diving in. He's following back up. We're out in Alcatila Wells campsite. We've been out here just for already a couple of days. We were riding on the, I think it's a Yamaha here. Yeah, Yamaha. No bike. Needs work, but it runs. And then we have our Dune buggy, which is across the way. I should have brought it over, but it's on over there by the garage. And so we distinguish where we want to ride. Between those vehicles on the plane today, so far today, I think we're gonna be in the plane most of the time. So he's landed. I don't know if he's gonna put it back up or not. Sound like he's not, because he's already throttled down. And what's cool about these ultralights is, you know, once you take off, it doesn't take very much to take off. He could just, you know, not even pull away from 100 feet or 50 feet, he can already be in the air once it's cruel. So you don't need much room to take off on those things. It makes it very unique. How did it feel?
I need practice.
Yeah.
Well, it's a little bit of a little bit of a this way.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit across. So.
Looked good though, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks for doing that.
Oh, no problem, man.
Thanks.
What I'm here for.
But I stopped way over there.
Uh-huh.
So I was like, I'm putting it down right there.
Yeah, that was cool how you went up and down like that. I could tell you were testing it out. I didn't like it,
so I just throttle up.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I thought you did that on purpose.
Oh, heck no. I didn't like the landing. Wasn't right.
Yeah, I could tell the first time, especially the first time you came down. I was like, huh.
It's cold up there.
Oh, I bet. Yeah.